Newsroom, a man wanted in that homicide that happened back in 2017 is now in custody here in Douglas County. Wilbert Smith is facing charges in connection to the shooting death of Xavier Bass, who was killed while driving on Highway 75 near Hamilton Street. OPD issued a felony warrant for Smith back in May, while Smith was already behind bars in Lincoln for unrelated drug charges.